It was a Sophie's choice though. I love that I got the story right now.